Good gentlemen, thanks for tuning in to another fun and exciting episode of Fair Weather Fishing. So Joey and I finally get an opportunity to get down here to Big Bone on the river today. It's been a month and a half maybe. I'm just happy to be out fishing. I don't even care if I have hooks on my lures today. I'm just wanting to get out and cast. But we're going to give it hell. We think we can catch some fish today. It should be pretty good. There's been a lot of people catching some fish, some of the tournament results and whatnot. So let's see what happens today.
I mean, he pounded that thing.
A new one, a 2023, pushing 100 grand. Rare, but. Huh. Rare, just keep him in.
I had to bite him off. Never felt the thing. There's your first bass of the day. Was just kind of swimming along, and I thought, no current moving. Set the hook.
Man, I've been dreaming about catching fish up there in that shallow with that wobble flopper.
Ooh! Oh my! Oh! How the hell did he come off?
That was a tree.
Huh?
That was a 3-pounder.
I wonder if that's the one that took my boat earlier.
Maybe. Is that the same tree?
Yeah. I freaking laid it to him.
Damn. Well, he was far out too, wasn't he?
He was on, came over that branch and he was shaking it. And he didn't.
I'm a month and a half out of bracket.
Yeah,
used to be another stump right here in front of that tree. Oh, look at that. Another falcon. Not a giant, but a keeper. Nice quality river keeper, though. Nice belly on him. Did you see that line swimming?
No.
I mean, it was rolling hard out to the other side of the creek. Never felt the thing.
On the check. I put that on there and I have yet to catch a fish on jacket on the river. Your what, first cast, second cast? Bam. Dude, I guess we're just not going to get in them today. For me to get in the pool and clean it today. Of course, as windy as it is, it's liable to blow a bunch of shit in. Look at that thing going. That's a fresh fish too, I believe. I don't think it's big enough to keep, is it? Under there. They're
they're both the same way too. You just feel a tiny tick and your line's moving.
Got one?
Yep.
Huh. You didn't set the hook. I just seen your reel under.
Just dragging it along the bottom. Lean to the left.